Every day, I live with this disease. Every day is a new challenge and a new experience. This is my story. 3 years ago, I was faced with the worst news of my life. The doctor had told me I was diagnosed with diabetes. Now with this came a lot of responsibility for a 13-year-old kid to have. And telling you this now, I was not ready for it. I was about as ready as a 13-year-old kid could be with this big news that was gonna change his life forever. Since then, I have had a lot of ups and downs, and a lot more downs than ups. I'm telling you this now because I have an idea. I have what I think is my best idea yet. I'm very aware of the community of diabetes, and a lot of people have it. 29 million people have type 1 or type 2 diabetes, and I want to help you guys. If you guys are a diabetic or you know a diabetic, send this video to them. Or you can just share it, that would mean a lot too. Here's the breakdown. What I want to do essentially is get people to connect. My whole goal with this YouTube channel is to build up to this point. This point where I have the opportunity to help people with this disease. Now obviously, I am not just doing this for myself, I really want to help other people. I want to get my story and other people's stories out there to help diabetics and know that they're not alone. I'm a 16-year-old kid and I have diabetes. My name's Owen and I want to help you because I want to meet with them and share their story and just get it out there. I want to bring more awareness to this disease because as someone who's affected by it, and other people will testify to this, that it is something that you cannot take lightly. People in my eyes kind of take this as not that serious and kind of just something that is there, but honestly it's one of the worst diseases I've ever seen people go through. Being an outsider looking in, you don't really notice how bad this actually could be for someone. It destroys your confidence, it destroys your mentality, it can destroy everything about you, not only mentally but physically. I used to be a very active kid and was outside a lot and played a lot of basketball and just did stuff with my friends. But 7th grade came around and I was diagnosed with diabetes November 30th, 2015, and it changed my life forever. Now once I was diagnosed, I had trouble with anxiety, I had trouble with school, I had trouble with everything to do in between any hours of the day. This disease absolutely destroyed me and I'd never want to see it do anything like this to anyone else. So therefore, from this day on, this video is my vow to help anyone with this disease. My DMs are always open and you guys can always talk to me. When I make videos, I found an outlet. My outlet is me on camera. This is me. This is exactly who I am. What you guys see in the videos is exactly who I am. I kind of shell myself in a little bubble when I'm out, unless I have my camera with me. I'm very comfortable where I am sitting right now. I'm very comfortable with who I am when I'm doing what I love, and that is making videos. If you guys will see, this channel was created right after I got diabetes because I stayed home a lot and I played video games. I shout out a lot of friends and only had a close circle. I had this close circle of friends who just enjoy the same things as me, and I love them for that. Because without them, I would have never went back to school. I would have never gave anything another shot, and I owe them a lot. Because without them, I wouldn't be anywhere. Without them, you don't have the support system. You need that support system to help you. Now this video is going to be my next up and coming project. I'm gonna be working on this project a lot, and I'm gonna be traveling throughout Iowa, talking to as many diabetics as possible. I'll be talking to parents whose kids have it, parents who have it, kids who have it. And if you guys have any questions, drop them down in the comments and I'll read them and I'll respond as fast as possible. Share this on your Facebook, your Snapchat, your Instagram, your Twitter, anywhere it can get to other people. I want to thank all of you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure you guys leave a like. This has been Owen and I'm out. Peace. Thank you.